Hey guys, I'm Kelly T, and like so many of you guys, I'm so excited for Puncture Wound, the old school death metal band hailing from Queensland, Australia, and their forthcoming album, which is set to release in early 2020. The title of this new album is Complete Carnage of Coagulating Cacophonous Corpses. What a title. And they have just dropped a brand new single from this soon-to-be-released album. The track they have released is Necro Insemination, and it comes complete with a very cool lyric clip, which I'm just about to show you, showcasing the faces behind this brutality of Pedro, Trav, Bo, Alex, and Gene. The track itself is a display of hard knocks, crude and violent old school death metal that Puncture Wound absolutely nail, with dirty fat death riffs that just drill you to the core, dark as hell melody, wrecking drums, and that badass bass that we love to hear throughout Puncture Wound's sound. And of course, featuring an absolutely stellar guitar solo from Maestro Pedro and absolutely wrecking vocals from Gene. Gene's vocals are killer strong in this track. I feel like he's completely raised the bar, and it makes me even more excited for the savagery that's soon to smash our faces when this album drops. Here it is, guys. Necro Insemination. Turn it up. Share the shit out of this. Let everyone know that Aussie death metal is off its face.